Even as more fugitives from the U.S. and other countries continue to use Guyana as a hiding place from prosecution, the Guyana police force, which seems helpless to bring these suspects to justice, is now saying that if the suspects are in Guyana's territory, wanted bulletins can be issued.
As long as he's in Guyana, as long as he's in our territory, or our jurisdiction, we can.
Over the years, several persons have jumped bail on drug trafficking and other offenses. Only recently, a U.S. citizen fled that country and landed at the Cherry-Jagan International Airport after it was alleged that he murdered another Guyanese youth in Queens. And most recently, a Guyanese man who is said to be the prime suspect in the murder of a Trinidadian teenager reportedly fled the country and landed here. What is proving difficult for the police, according to them, is getting the necessary information on these suspects. But this information is available online in some cases. Reporting for Capital News, Royston Drakes.